What's up, guys? What's up, guys? I wanted to start playing Minecraft again on my channel, so here we are. I'm gonna start a new world and play through it. Hopefully this time I can actually stay consistent. I think I will name a world. I'll name it Logan's World. Gotta keep it simple. I got a new headset, so my mic should be a little bit better. And hopefully the quality will be better since now that I have Photoshop and Adobe Premiere to edit my videos. So hopefully the quality will be a little bit better. Here, oh, I like this. I actually really like this. Here are a lot of sheep. Go ahead and get some wood. Make my crafting table. Some stone real quick. I really like where I started. There's a lot of good starting stuff near me, like animals and stone. I'll get full stone tools and then make a furnace. Don't actually remember how much that takes, so I'll probably just get like 20 or 30. Okay, think that's everything I need. Let me make a furnace. Nice. Only gonna grab one of these veins, because I kinda just don't really need coal right now. Once I find some iron, I'll start cooking it in my furnace. Okay. Oh, nice. Make some torches real quick. Oh, only two. Do I want to go down here? Oh, right above a mine shaft. Don't think I want to go down there just yet, though. So I'm just gonna remember that this is here and chill out. One thing I usually don't do when I'm playing is I usually don't build very much at all. Kinda most of my stuff is very simple. So hopefully in this series I can actually start to build some stuff. Let me see. I think I want to build my house somewhere over here. I pick up the crafting table? Yes. Just gonna get a bunch of this wood and maybe find some more iron, because I want to try and get enough iron to have a pick so I can go mining. Should be enough for now after this tree. Actually, I really like this. Oh, there's lava. I like where I'm at. Hopefully, I can find some iron. Nice. I also need to go back and kill some of those sheep, so I can make a bed. Don't think I want to get on there either. Not at least until I have some food. I'll leave these two alive. Another cave down here. Is that iron? Yes. Don't want to die, so I'm just gonna leave here. I'm gonna go and get some food and cook my stuff. Alright. Start cooking my iron. Well, let me cook my chicken first. And turn this into logs. And I guess I'll just start making a basic home. I mean, honestly, just something to survive the night, because I just don't want to die. Okay. As you can see, very, very basic. So I actually need some more woods. Nice. Okay. Little door. Boom. Perfect. Let me flatten this area out a little bit so it's not so rocky. Chicken is done. Put the iron on. I think I want to start a farm pretty early, so I'm just gonna go around and get some seeds. I'll stop once I get a stack. That should be enough to start a farm. This is taking a lot longer than I thought. Maybe not a stack. I'll stop once I get to 30. That should be good enough. Okay. I think I saw a pot. Yeah. I knew there was a little bit of water near me. I'm gonna need to get some dirt so I can farm it. Okay. Just wanna clear it out a little bit more, make it more uniform. Okay. Oh, I need to go kill the sheep before night, so I'll have a place to stay. Where are they at? Oh, right here. Is that 3? Yes. Alright, I'm good. Let me go inside my house before monsters spawn. Need more food. Hopefully tomorrow I can get my farm set up and get some animals to breed. But I'm gonna move the crafting table. Right there. Okay. Nice. Let me make some iron tools. And I want a pickaxe. And maybe an iron chest plate. Okay. Kind of want to be able to store some of the stuff that I don't really need right now. Throw that away. This on. Don't think I need any of this just yet. Let me make a hoe. How's it go, like this? Yeah. Hope my stuff is done cooking soon. I need to eat. Let me get rid of all of this, actually. Let me do it like this. Come on, stop jumping off. is done. I might not have enough dirt to do it all. It's okay though. Let me go ahead and get it all ready to plant though. I can do the rest in a minute. By then my food should be done cooking in my furnace. Might need to go get some more seeds. I definitely don't think this will be enough. Yep. It's okay, I'll go get some food so I can run, and then I'll get some more seeds. I'm barely getting any. Jeez. I'm gonna need around 20, 25. Come on. I hope that's enough. It might not be though. Oh my god, one short, of course. Oh, nice. Okay, are we done? Just wanna make it look nice. Around it. Let me clear out some of these holes. I need to change my hotkey for running. There we go. It's a lot better. What do I want to do next? Got my farm going on. Have cows. I think I'm gonna go get a lot more wood. Might start a wood farm too. Just getting some saplings from the trees that I punched down. It's been a very eventful episode. I've done a lot. after I get these trees, I'm gonna end the episode, and then I think I'll go mining. Don't think many people want to watch that. So yeah. How much do I have? Oh, wrong thing. Yeah, that should be enough for now. Let me make a double chest too. Okay, that's much more organized. Actually, let me get some sand first and build some windows for my house. If there is any. I don't think I'm gonna be able to find any. Well, I'm gonna do that and go mining off camera. And I'll see you guys later.